Welcome to AVTECH's video demonstration, how to customize your RoomAlert.com dashboard. Your RoomAlert dashboard displays alerts that are currently triggered, a map of your devices, or a report of sensor data, along with any alerts you've bookmarked. RoomAlert automatically updates the dashboard at a 5-minute interval, so you may choose to leave the dashboard open on your screen to view constant trends in your environment. When you log into your account at RoomAlert.com, the Dashboard tab opens by default. It is divided into three sections: Triggered Alerts, Map or Report, and Alerts. The first section automatically displays any alerts that are currently triggered. If there are no triggered alerts, this section will not appear. Triggered alerts display the value at the time of the last push and the amount of time that the alert has been triggered. The next section can hold either the map of your devices or one of your sensor data reports. Note that the dashboard reports can display up to 5 days' worth of data. The last section holds your bookmarked alerts. To add a map of your devices to the dashboard, first select Customize in the upper right corner to expose the Map Report menu, then select Map. If you need to add locations to your device, select Manage Device Locations. You'll be taken to the Map section of the Devices tab, where you can enter locations for your RoomAlert devices or access cameras. For more information, please see our frequently asked question, How to Plot Your Devices on the Map, in your RoomAlert.com account. Once your devices are located on the map, select Apply to save your changes. The map of your devices will now appear. You can reference it at any time to quickly see which locations may have alerts in progress or devices offline. To add a sensor report to the dashboard, first select Customize in the upper right corner to expose the Map Report menu. Then select Report. In the drop-down menu, you'll find the default report, high and low temperature trends, along with your existing custom reports. You may select Manage Reports from the drop-down menu to go to the Reporting tab, where you can see more information on all of the reports in your report list. For more information, please see our frequently asked question, How to Create a Report in RoomAlert.com. In our example, we're choosing the report Data Center Temperatures. Once you've chosen your report, select Apply. It will now appear in your dashboard. If you put your cursor on one of the lines in the graph, that line will become bold and show you its individual readings at that moment. Slide your cursor back and forth horizontally to see the reading change through time. Move your cursor up and down to bold different lines. You may also zoom in on the graph. To do so, select sections of the graph by left-clicking, holding, highlighting, and then releasing. While you are in a zoomed view, press Shift on your keyboard while holding down the left button of your mouse to move the graph. To return the view to its original state, double-click anywhere in the graph. To add an existing alert to your dashboard, select Manage Alerts. You'll be taken to the Alerts tab, where you can view your alerts list. Select the star icon in any alert to pin it to your dashboard. In the dashboard, each starred alert displays the reading at the time of the last push, the configured threshold, along with the number and type of configured actions. Under the Alert section, you will find the Alarm History. This is where you can see the time and date the alert was triggered, the source, and the type of trigger that caused the alert. You may create a public URL for your RoomAlert dashboard to share with anyone you wish. This is an easy way to share sensor and alert data with someone who may not have a RoomAlert.com account. For more information, please see our frequently asked question, how to create public URLs in your RoomAlert.com account. The dashboard is specific to your account profile, which means that any other assigned users for the account can configure their own personal dashboard. If you are assigned to multiple organizations, you can customize a unique dashboard for each account. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to contact us by email at sales@avtech.com or support@avtech.com or through live chat on our website, avtech.com. Thank you.